great Thanksgiving and all that good stuff. Today, we're going to do another Tai Chi meditation session. We're just going to go right back to the normal format. The reason why we're doing it kind of back-to-back, I believe we just did it yesterday as well. Yeah, we did, because I had a Thanksgiving and all that good stuff. And that is because that very reason is because I don't want the holiday to throw me, to throw myself off. I never really get thrown off anyways. I'm a good longboarder, I'm a good surfboarder, I'm a good skateboarder. All that good stuff. I'm really good at adapting and stuff like that. Just because it's, maybe someone out there, not me, ate a little bit too much. And had a lot of partying last night. I don't know. Not me. So we're just going to be kind of like slow and chill today. Plus it's like Friday anyways. And it's like, Black Friday or whatever. Yeah, it's like a shopping day. And so you're going to see a lot of, I'm very universally in tune. Like with, Black Panther, Divine Feminine, I don't know, Hail Mary, my wife. Because I'm from a big family, and I have a lot of girls in my family, and boys, so, and I'm Jacob, so, Rachel, Rebecca, Leah kind of thing, it's kind of, part of the gig, in a good way, obviously. So, with that being said, you're going to see, this month of December, and I don't know, going into, New Year's and stuff, just a lot of slow, take it slow, because these are the holidays, man. When people really stay slow, enjoy that daily moments, because we want to make these holiday season, this month, last forever, what I'm saying? And especially when you're a father like myself to a 5-year-old toddler, and also my younger sister, she's she's getting ready to graduate high school next year. Open those big brown eyes, or whatever you have out there, whoever this is for. Speaking for me and my wife too. I love you, baby. Ohana. And also I was thinking, taking one little step at a time. And I was thinking of be humble, patience, and virtue, all that good stuff. Especially during this holiday season. I got one cool link to put up. And also, I had a great Thanksgiving, and once again, hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving, and heading into this Christmas holiday season, or whatever you celebrate, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, whatever it is up there, let's make it a great, peaceful one, and let's bring anybody home, just like Scrooge and shit, let's get into the little Tim, let's get into hey, Jenny, seriously, Jenny, we can give to the poor. Even though you don't have a lot to give yourself, just try to give Robin Hood swag. Seriously, give, man. The end of the movie Rat Race, remember I was always that one brother who, the Wahlberg, my brothers used to always, say that, I guess because the curly hair. But, seriously, hey, God, he says in the movie, God's watching us right now, Mom's watching right now, our angel's watching. Give to the people who are less fortunate. If you can't, of course, pray and just do whatever you can, which is, there's different ways to give, which the Lord will let you know. You'll find a way, trust me. Send everybody prayers and love and light and positive vibes to veterans and people in the military, or nurses, doctors, overseas, NCs, wherever you are. Peace and love and namaste, family, all that good stuff. Stay happy. Stay smiling, laughing, and know that you are loved, and your home, wherever you are, like a gypsy heart soul, the Lord is with you. Psalms 23, verse 4, Psalms 91, the Lord has not forsaken us. If the Lord is with us, nobody can be against us, and no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Continue to keep that Bible tight, baby. I love you so much. Whoever you are out there, that was for somebody. I just said that. It's coming right out. Keep family very tight and close, take selfies, take some pictures, don't piss anybody off, you know, Jeremiah, order in my steps, the Lord will be with you. Little Ray's already in here. Dami, buddy, you already know what's up. You're the great one. I hope everybody, but continue to give no matter what. Hugs and kisses, XOs, just presence himself, presence is a gift itself. Just your attendance, like aquí in Spanish class, presente. Just your presence itself is more than enough for anybody out there, especially that goes to my wife, my son, anybody. Just your presence itself, baby, like, you don't gotta do much. You're already perfect inside and out. Amen. And remember that. Be humble and be loving. And remember to continue, if you want to, let loose, live free, like I did with my braids. Check out my Instagram for the story on that one. Thank you, sister. I love you so much. Felt good. Felt great doing it. I got my hair in braids for the first time, like kind of like cornrows, it looked good. I got the thick hair for it, not really thick, it's pretty damn thick, curly, Sicilian, greasy, whatever. I got Africa roots, as you can tell. It looked really good, and had it in for a little bit. Felt good too. My dog Libby loved it. She was smiling right in my face when I was doing it in the little stylish chair. It was tight, yeah, it was cool. But literally tight, but that's the first time I did that at 28. It's pretty cool. I had my hair straight before when I was little. It was cool. Of course I didn't get to do too much recently because I just a couple years ago got done serving the United States Marine Corps, as you all know. So that's a good thing about being back to the civilian side. We're good. Once a Marine, always a Marine. But you know what I mean. You get to do cool stuff like that again. Amen. I'm a courage commitment, some fidels, whoever you are out there. Toys for Tots season. Hey, you already know what's up. But with that being said, don't get off track. Continue to give to the poor, the homeless, the sick, any way you can. I'm just gonna be good at that, alright? I'm not gonna sit here and smack your ass. You better fucking give. Do what you can, guys. Do what you can, because I'm gonna do the same, bro. Because I got a kid myself, I got a wife myself, I got a family. I'm just having a chat with, because we're all good people out there. You know what I'm saying? My homies? Yeah. So with that being said, cheers, namaste. Get your coffees, get your teas, get whatever you drink. If you got a little liquor, alky in there, whatever, make sure you're of age and don't be driving. Here's to you. Here's to the holiday season. And safe shopping, too. For the record. By the way, Lil Ray. Is the name of my son's elf on the shelf. He's cool. Very cool. He's swagged out. Alright, y'all say? Put a little lemonade in my coffee. Lemon. Some lemon in your coffee. I like it. So we're gonna do that today. And I got some good news myself also. My feelings cracked a little bit, still works, of course, humble. But because of that, I run a lot with my phone. Just because I need to keep my phone on me when I work out. I like to listen to music sometimes, but also I keep it on headphones and all that because I'm all for family in case emergency. Always. That's why I have it ever since I got my first phone. I have a big family. Anyways, I dropped my phone and I cracked it. And because of that, I work out a lot in the snow and the rain and all that. And just a little bit got messed up, so the little touch screen, the alarm wouldn't work on it. So I'm like, fuck, I need my fucking alarm. Seriously, even if you don't, I'm good with app. Times, really good with times, important times, getting up, of course, obviously, appointments and shit like that, I'm good with it, but finally, there's an app, I've downloaded in a different alarm app, so I'm pretty, content with that. That's a minor fix for me, so that's what's going on in my life. Exciting, right? Got my alarm working. Oh yeah, and I was thinking of a really cool quote from my favorite actor, Johnny Depp, him and Al Pacino are like my favorite. And that is, I think the thing to do is enjoy and love the moment while you're in it. Bill Murray said something like that too. It's like enjoy the presence, you know. I think the thing to do is enjoy the moment while you're in it. So that's something that I was thinking of this morning. I want to share that with you guys. From sharing it, of course. I already told you who it was. But a great actor, awesome guy too, inside and out. And a fellow wine enthusiast and philanthropist. And he's a really cool guy. Native American. Johnny Depp. But yeah. That's it on that one. Ow! And then we'll do some Tai Chi. Amen. Right off the bat, thankful for the Lord and Savior Jesus. Hold on. Hey, how you doing? My wife, my son. Everybody out there. And if you don't think I'm thankful for you, and if you don't think I love you, then I'm automatically, and I especially love you, and I'm especially thankful for you, because it's the truth, alright? So let's turn this up a little bit. TGIF. Beautiful location of yours, scenery. Yeah, think of it, go there, think of your colors, your aura, play your core, start to fill it up, baby. Let that go. First of all, let it fill in, do any minor cracks and stuff, stretching you got to for the morning stuff. You know, the eye boogies always come out, that always gets me when I'm running, you know. Cracking your extremities, your phalanges is good, and that's arthritis. That feeling of yours is good, that aura color getting to your feet. You fill up your feet. Any part of your body that hurts or is sore, you know, just reflect on that, rub it, take care of yourself. There's always nature versus nurture, the fucking rice concept, rest, ice, compression, elevate. Stretch it out, rub it, move it, rub it. All that goody good. All that goody good. Get that aura going up into your knees, and then into your hamstring and your glutes. Go over your waist, your body, your head, your gluteus maximus, and going up into your core. Back to your core. And then let that form your whole torso area. your arms and legs, and the back of your scalp, and roll up your neck and through your face. I always like to get all my stretching out before I really like sit in that Tai Chi meditation state, you know, just for obvious reasons, to get kinks out or whatever you call it, your underworlds, all that good stuff. Especially when you work out every day, wherever you are, I'm trying to take care of yourself. And start taking some goals that you gotta re-up on or whatever, if you want to. Say it out loud, say it to yourself. Be happy about it. Tell your buddy. Fucking be motivated, inspired about it. Reflect on that in a positive, awesome way. Think of some awesome inner child Christmas stuff. Have great memories with your families, with your friends, when you're little, your favorite presents, your locations, family get togethers. For me, like always with my cousins and my pops. Grandmothers and my fucking apartment, like partying and hanging out with all my cousins and shit. Just seeing them hang out, you know, sharing presents, getting freaking through cash from Pop and all that good stuff. And just hanging out with everybody for a good couple of hours. And then going down to the uncle's house or that house and like watching the grown ups play like a card game and just being involved in it. Or Monopoly and playing that for a little bit, you know. When you're little, begging your mom or daddy to stay over, and if you can, it's like fucking happy. But if you can't sleep over, you know, it's so awesome. Either Christmas Eve or Christmas Day. Usually Christmas Day, everybody would share their little presents at the church and all that good stuff. Going to different church locations, you know, maybe Baltimore, where my grandma, my mom used to work. You know, it's like doing something different for the holidays. And also when I was 16, driving for the first time. I got to drive. I had my learners when I was like 16, I think. I got to drive my dad's big expedition, like a family truck and like people in the back. And I got to drive, and it was awesome. We went to, you know, the Glen Burnie Church where my mom used to work. That's a really cool memory of mine. I just remember how awesome that was. Stockings out, all that good stuff. As you can tell, I have some really awesome, great memories, thank God, for sharing it with my, and then once after serving, I met my wife, well, reunited with my wife after I got out of active duty, and then sharing the first Christmases, really love and sharing each other's presents, and just our personal time together, and then, of course, we had our beautiful angel son, everything up to now. And, of course, putting out the cookies and carrots and stuff for the reindeer, and reading still to this day, reading that letter from the old Sam. You know, he mentions, I have a big family, he mentions like everybody in the family, it's pretty dope. And then once we had our son, he goes on to write, you know, the letters for my own son, me and my wife's own son. And we're like, holy shit, that's dope. Sam is so cool, he's like, awesome. Jesus is better, of course, obviously. And, of course, the Christmas movies, all that good stuff. And caroling. The awkwardness, yet awesomeness of it. That's just for me. I can go on and on about that. Damn, it's still November. And, of course, the decorations, all that good stuff. So, you guys can think about that, too. Write some stuff down. Obviously, I'm good. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be quiet for a moment. deep. There you go. This also, like, doing the home video for the first time when I was like 13, 14, and ever since I was little, always seeing how all the fucking presents, how many, we would have so many freaking presents because we had 7 siblings, so it would be like, dude, it was amazing, just the beginning phase of looking at it, just the feeling of everything, just hanging out there, but it was awesome, and then jumping naked in the snow, just kidding. Also putting your freaking shoes out in the hallway back in my old school. I don't know if you guys did that, and then hearing Santa, like, we have to, like, be quiet, and Santa would, like, literally, like, visit our school, dude. Like, seriously, he does that. And he'll, like, put candy canes in your shoes and stuff. It's awesome. The best holiday ever. Love it. Jesus' birthday, remember the main thing? It was giving, family, and the Lord and Savior Jesus was born December 25th, alright? Christ in the manger. That's an awesome thing about it too. The countdown with the major, oh, I love it so much. Amen. And the movie Elf, the movie itself is funny. Alright. I just like giving. Wrap with friends, I like enjoying some wine or whatever with it, you know, with my wifey, the family, and just what I got personally, you know, for whoever, or with the help from Santa Claus and Little Ray, of course, that helps, and then writing it down, and stuff like that, and just the giving, is whatever it is, whatever it may be, and that includes, like, spiritually, too, or whatever, obviously, the presence itself, like, with the quote from Johnny Depp, alright? Trying to help out anybody you can. I'm so sorry about that. Good morning stuff. Sorry, I talked a lot during that. We also just did a Tai Chi yesterday, so, you know, if you want to keep doing it, whoever you are there, keep going ahead and doing it. You know what I'm doing. This is what I do, whatever. And everybody have a great day. Have a great Friday. Have a great weekend. Go Ravens, of course, obviously. Go Baltimore. You know. It's just a game, though, for anybody out there. Don't get mad. Remember, always, always, forever and always, be slow and actually have no anger within yourself or towards anybody else whatsoever, because you're ruining your own investment. I don't care how many tattoos you have. I don't care how tough you think you are. You gotta drop it. But someone's gonna drop you. Amen. Lay your burden aside. Let the Lord lift you up. And continue to lift each other up. Got loose, live free. PAT, pat yourself on the back. Pat your elders in the back. Compliment people. Give. Christmas season, guys. All right. Remember, I like the end of the movie Rat Race. They're watching. She's watching. The angels are watching. You know, the Lord is watching, you know. For what we do. Alright? And, I'm just a fellow dude in this world. Alright? Tarzan Tanisha, Pastor Nicole Wash, I love you so much. Alright? Peace steps. And start smiling, being cheerful. Is the season is upon us. This will be a good one. This will be a good kickoff for the holiday season. I guess I'll label it something like that. Alright, group. I'll catch y'all later. Peace and namaste to all y'all. Shabbat shalom, or whatever. You know, peace to you and yours. You know what it is? It's because I had salt and vinegar chips, that's why. I woke up kind of like late, and I was like, because I had a big Thanksgiving. Well, it wasn't big, but you know, the plate, it was good. I woke up a couple of hours, like, before midnight, and I had a, you know, I guess, sweet tooth for chips, you know, so I was rocking some chips and stuff while my wife was sleeping. I don't think I woke her up, but, that's what it is. So it's like still running. Gotta hydrate before my run. There you go. Not too much, though. Alright. Catch y'all later. Peace and namaste. And remember that, you are loved. Say you have part of the chill one. Very chill. As we all should be. Very chill. God bless you. Amen. Zeus and Zendaya.